was over, they thought I was finished, dog. Whole city jump behind me, now I get more racks than a tennis ball. And you know ain't no looking back. The streets brought the hustle out of me. I was sick of eating pot of meat. Ramen noodles all through the week. The struggle was ugly. Made something.
Good morning, world. Sunday Chevy boy, man. Today is the day, man. Third annual Connected Never Competing Car Show, man. And I want to say, first off, first and foremost, man, I want to give an honor to God, for which He is the head of my life. And without Him, nothing is possible, man. Real talk, man. It's been a long 2024. I'm gonna say that, man, with challenges and obstacles and things coming up in me and my family's life, man. But with the faith of God, you know what I'm saying, you just gotta let go and let God. I know that, and I'm learning it more and more as God is showing me and my family so much favor, man. That's why I try to be a good person. And yeah, that's why I try to be a good person, man, and treat people right, you know what I'm saying, and just be righteous, man. I try my best to be, you know, I'm not perfect like no one is, but today is the day, man, and we're finna go out here and have a good time, and whatever is meant for today is God's will. But I want to let y'all hear something, man. My little sister, she sent me a message this morning. My sister Precious, she sent me a message this morning, man. I want to let y'all hear it, the whole thing. So hold on 1 second.
God, I thank you for this day. I thank you for this time. Lord, I thank you for my brother. I thank you for his desire to connect with others. Oh, God, the ministry that you've given him for cars and people and community and family. Oh, God, God, you gave him this desire, God. Even as a young man, as a young boy, he said he would buy cars and cars and cars. God, I thank you that he has the opportunity to live out his dream. God, I'm so grateful that I get to watch him be as a father and a husband, what he didn't have and what he didn't necessarily see growing up. Oh, God. God, I ask that you cover him and you keep him. You protect his family, oh, God. God, I ask that you let today go as planned as you desire, God. Blow his mind in the name of Jesus. God, I speak prosperity over today. Today's car show, oh, God, will be better than the first and better than the second. God, because this will be about a faith increase, oh God. In this car show today, you will remind him, oh God, of who's with him, oh God. You will remind him, oh God, that you said you would never leave him nor forsake him, oh God. In the midst of the fire, you kept him, oh God. In the midst, oh God, of others traveling to Atlanta and those that he thought was with him leaving, oh God. But as he look around today, oh God, he will see that if you be for him, it is more than the world against him, oh God. Even as we see the sun peeking through the clouds, oh God, I believe that it is your work. It is you, oh God. God, I ask that you hold back the rain, oh God, and you send the people, oh God, to bless and attend and have fun at the car show. God, we speak safety in the name of Jesus. God, I say break even, but God, I believe in your word that you say you'll do exceedingly and abundantly above all we can ask or think. God, and we're saying break even, but God, I believe there's going to be a profit. There's going to be a profit in the name of Jesus. God, give back to him everything that he's given out, every seed of kindness, every seed of love, every seed of wisdom, oh God. Let him reap his harvest today. God, I thank you. I give you glory, and I bless your name in the name of Jesus. God, we connect and never compete. God, you asked us to join together, oh God. God, I thank you. It is blessed, and it is so in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. We'll be back, man. Sit next Chevy boy.
What it do, man? We up in Penny. Got Reds behind us in Cayenne. behind us in Cayenne, man. We got Scooter behind him in Zeus, and Kelvin behind him. And down here to the spot, man. Today is the day CNC 3 car show. We'll get y'all back. All right.
Man,
what's up with you, bro?
That nigga about everything, man.
Everybody else cursed out, man?
Everybody.
I already know how that works. 78 Chevy Boy here with the winner, man. Best lowrider. We had to snap it up, man. Y'all see one with the Training Day Monte Carlo Candy Gold. One best lowrider, man. He messed around and broke his wheel. Back there showing out, hitting the switches. You see his claim with that candy paint and gold D's, man. Yes, sir. He the one that put Penny on the GTA game. Very talented young fella right here, man. Congratulations. Appreciate you coming out. He even helped with the judging, man. Much love, baby. We'll be right back.
few more announcements for y'all. Listen, on June 29th, that's 28 days from now in Mason, Tennessee, we're gonna have a Mason R&B Blues in the Park, brought to you by TNF Entertainment and McMurdy Bookings. We're gonna have Marcellus the Singer. He's highlight. He's a headline as well as Mika Mika the Dog. Once again, that's it. That is Mason R&B Blues in the Park in Mason, Tennessee. If you want more details.
What it do, man? 78 Chevy Boy. We out here after the third annual Connecting LKP car show. Man, it was a successful show. Despite everything going on, the weather probably scared people off. It was other car shows going on everywhere else. You know what I'm saying? Some people decided to go there. But man, we had a beautiful, great show today, man. God opened the skies up. Sun came out. People came out. We had a successful show, man. Gotta give honor to God, man. And hope to see y'all next year. Hope to see y'all next year, man. We had fun, had good food. We gave away money. We gave away over $2,000, man. What car show do that for y'all? And beautiful trophies. So, 78 Chevy Boy, Connect and Never Compete. I want to see y'all next year, man. We up out of here. All right?
My Civic, I'm keeping it my Civic.